name is Dr. Marek Smieja. I'm an infectious disease physician and microbiologist here at St. Joe's. Influenza, or known as the flu, is a respiratory virus which causes cough, fevers, body aches, and sometimes pneumonia. And it happens this time of year, every year, between about October and March or so. Primarily by coughing, but also if we cough into our hands and then touch something, touch a doorknob, a telephone. So it's both things that have been contaminated surfaces as well as person to person. So the virus is constantly mutating. It's been around for at least 100 years, maybe longer, and we do develop immunities to strains after we encounter them, and after that it mutates a little bit so our immune system doesn't recognize them anymore. So it's constantly mutating simply so that it can survive. The flu vaccine is a very, very safe vaccine. There's the very occasional person who does get an allergy, and if anyone has concerns, they should speak to their nurse or doctor before receiving vaccination. But we do recommend it for all St. Joseph's staff. So the issue of pregnancy is an interesting one. It turns out that pregnant women absolutely should get the influenza vaccination. They're at risk of a more severe influenza, but also recent studies show that if a pregnant woman is vaccinated, she protects her baby for up to 6 months or longer after they're born. And since we currently have no vaccine for children until they're 6 months of age, this is a very important way of protecting young babies from flu. People worry that the flu shot can actually give you influenza, and the routine flu shot that we use here at St. Joe's cannot give you influenza. It can give you a bit of a sore arm occasionally, maybe a mild fever, but it doesn't give you active infection. So vaccine is one of the most effective ways we have of trying to protect ourselves and protect those around us. The vaccine likely gives about 60 to 70% protection from getting influenza, which means you're less likely to get sick, you're less likely to experience symptoms of cough and body aches and flu, but more importantly, you're less likely to pass it on to patients, to your children, to your elderly parents. I got my flu shot. I've had my flu shot every year for 22 years. How about you?